So I'm backstage here with Kiss at Sundown Festival 2019, and I'm joined by Jonas Blue. We're about to do Truth or Dare, yeah. Kiss style. You ready?
I'm ready.
So it's pretty self-explanatory. I'm going to ask you, like, Truth or Dare.
Yeah.
I'm going to read it out. You have 5 seconds to do it. If you don't, then okay. I'm obviously going to find out about that. All right? Okay, so Truth or Dare?
Truth.
What is your biggest guilty pleasure?
NSYNC, Backstreet Boys.
NSYNC, Backstreet Boys. Swear to God. Yeah. Can you just give us like a little rendition of that your favourite NSYNC song into this one here, right here?
My favourite one's Tearing Up My Heart. Tearing Up My Heart When I'm With You.
Don't know the words.
Yeah, that's why I don't sing.
Beautiful, yeah, beautiful. You. Right, thank okay, you. Cool. Truth or Dare? So simple.
Do a dare.
What's your signature dance move? Show us.
Oh, no, I can't show you. Can I tell you why? Or am I going to get this after?
No, go on.
Okay, so I was once very drunk at a friend's house, yeah. And I did the worm. That was my, or the caterpillar, if you want to call it that, the worm, whatever.
Caterpillar, yeah.
So I did that, and I did it flawlessly first time round.
Yeah.
And I was like, yeah, smash this. I look good in front of all the girls. Great, smashed it. And then one girl said to me, she's like, but I didn't get it on my Snapchat, can you do it again? So I was like, yeah, no worries. And as I went up and did it again, smacked my chin on the wooden floor. I ripped the whole of my chin open, and now my beard doesn't grow at the bottom of my chin.
I kind of believe you now. I'm going to leave you on that one. That's a valid excuse, you know. That's a valid excuse. Okay, truth or dare?
Let's do the truth.
Have you ever peed in the shower?
Yeah.
You say it confidently. Like, is that an everyday thing?
No,
is
this not like an everyday thing.
Is this like, if it happens, man?
No, right? No. I did do it, and recently as well. Like, and I felt bad.
Why do you feel bad?
Because it's not something that, like, I've got this thing, right? I'm like, I brush my teeth in the shower.
Yeah, so people were talking about that. Somebody here does it on the toilet as well.
No, I don't do it on the toilet.
All right, okay.
But I do it in the shower, and it's like, that's a thing. That's the thing for me. It's like, but we and you used to do it as a kid. And yeah. Like, I did it the other day, and I was like, oh, I feel really bad, and that's not me anymore.
Oh, okay, right.
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine. Right, okay, moving on. Truth or dare? This can get a bit tricky.
We'll do a truth.
What's the worst chat up line you've ever used? Listen, we've had some bad ones as well, so there's no standard.
My name's Jonas Blue. Come on a date with me. It's pretty bad, isn't it? Oh, no. Oh, it does actually really hit. Oh.
Is it? What was your name again?
It's quite powerful.
What was that? Okay, last one. Truth or dare?
Let's do it there.
Take a selfie with Tyler and post it on your social media with a deep emotional caption. Five.
Wow.
Four.
All right, let's do it.
You're going to do it?
Yeah, let's do it.
I love this. Deep emotional caption now. Well, that's like, that I can frame it.
There we go.
Okay, can you just read it out for us? Come on.
This is Tyler West at Kiss FM UK. We've known each other since we were 5 years old. He stuck by me the whole way. I love this guy so much. Thanks, bro.
We got it! Come on! Jonas Blue, everyone. Power prize. A pleasure.